Whoa! Is that you? Wow. You're really...
Sighting is always my last...
And I actually thought, in the end, I...
I had
a sister...
You have to know...
Ultimately, we...
And you have...
Ultimately...
And you have...
Ultimately...
Thank you. me. It hurt, please.
What will keep?
Thank you. I was trapped. Take.
We did do the right thing, didn't we? I trust you.
I had it.
It's a reason.
But if some,
you know,
for
one,
it's not too late.
Thank you.
It's not fair.
I swear.
Go on.
It saddens me. I wanted you, yet Simon has gone. I don't know what. I trust speak. I see.
Put an end to it all.
Remember the hat.
Thank you.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born. Everything you have, up with up your Pinocchio. I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god. Thank you.
Even if these had spied far gone,
watch out for Geppetto.
Scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself. But sounds fun to me. I wonder. What'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me. And I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you can be human again. By using that, I just need the final ingredient. The one. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations. You have been a brilliant and a good. Give me your heart, son. Give me your heart. I believed you were a good boy. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. But a father always looks after me. In my own way, I grew. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me.
How dare you? You're just a puppet.
You're just a useless puppet.
Rencontrer.